hope you're still doing good today. My name is Pateka and welcome to my channel. And if you are viewing the channel for the first time, welcome, welcome, welcome. Click on the logo of the channel. We've got over 80 videos in this channel. I am sure you will find a solution for whatever problem that you have. And if you are a returning viewer, welcome back and thank you for the support. Guys, please don't skip the adverts, because that's what helps me to be able to buy data to make videos. Otherwise, without those adverts, I can't do videos. So please watch the videos, watch the adverts, don't skip the ads, so that YouTube can pay and we can be able to produce more videos. As you have seen, I haven't produced videos in like 2 or 3 weeks now. So please watch those ads. Otherwise, I don't know, the channel is just not gonna grow. Okay, so for today, what I wanted to share with you is that I have noticed people are sending me messages asking me what products do I have. It seems like not everyone is on the same page. We're not on the same page. So so now, I'm sorry about that, I just received a call and I'm lazy to drop this video. I'm just gonna continue recording. So what I wanted to talk about is, one, we've got a new product, which is the Yoni Steaming Herbs, which is mostly a feminine product and it's for women mostly. So these are the benefits of Yoni Steaming Herbs. If you are someone who has imbalanced hormones, how do you know that your hormones are imbalanced? By through your periods, having periods that do not have a fixed date, they just come any time, any day of the month. One of the causes could be unbalanced hormones, and also having painful periods, and that's one of the symptoms. So the Yoni Steaming Herbs actually help with reducing that menstrual pain. They help with regulating your menstrual cycle so that your periods can come on the same day every month, not like they come on the 1st, on the 15th, on that, and you just never know when they're coming. They come anyhow. They also helps to reduce heavy bleeding and they reduce clots. Also, if you are somebody who is missing menstruations, who has not had periods in a long time and you don't know the reason why, you are trying to solve that, they correct absent menstruations. They strengthen and tighten your vaginal walls, and they prevent and treat chronic yeast infections. So if you're somebody who normally has a lot of discharge and your vagina ends up itching and stuff, you need to try Yoni Herbs. And also, they help with healing any tearing or any scars like secessions and stuff like that. They also help with treating what you call piles or hemorrhoids, and it helps with reducing vaginal dryness and also treating symptoms of menopause. It also helps if you are someone who just also given birth, and if you're someone with a low libido, and also somebody if you've got a bad smell down there, so you can also try Yoni Herbs there for that. It also helps with detoxing and cleaning your entire body through the womb. It does helps with a lot of things for feminine health. I can recommend that you try Yoni Herbs. You will not regret that. And now, the other products that we have got a ready-made combos. If you don't want to go through each video and you just want something that is ready, you can buy the combos, or you want something that is stronger, or you can buy the ready-made combos. We have got combo one, which is the aura cleanser. It has got the aura salt, it has got holy ash, it has got comfort block, and we've got combo two, which is the love combo. It has got the love attraction powder, it has got the love attraction soap, it has got cleansing salt as well. And the third one is the money combo. It has got, so all the combos I've put in cleansing salt because I believe before you use anything, you need to be clean. For it to work, you need to be clean. So there's the cleansing salt, money soap, and the money attraction powder. And then you've got the fourth combo, which is the abortion or miscarriage cleansing salt. If you're somebody who once had an abortion or a miscarriage, I encourage you to buy that one and at least cleanse. This is the first phase of cleansing. If you're somebody who can't afford that big cleansing, so cleansing for a baby, like if you had a miscarriage or you had you're giving birth to a stillborn, it depends at what stage or at what stage did you lose your baby. But for somebody, for example, who gave birth to a stillborn, there is a whole entire process that you need to go through. Of you cleansing, you is like the first stage. The second stage is actually preparing and fixing things for the baby. So that depends really on what stage or how did you lose the baby. It doesn't happen for everyone. It happens for certain people, and also what are your dreams saying. And also, but the first step, the combo four, is for you to help you to remove that bad luck so that your things can open up and you are able to make money, so that if you need to do something bigger, you can do it. And the other thing we have got that I wish everyone can get, especially that we're approaching December, is the intelezi yokuchela or ukuchiza yard cleansing combo. Yard cleansing, everybody must cleanse their yard. We're coming on to December, there will be a lot of people visiting. There's just going to be a lot. That combo only goes for $260 only. And then we've got blue butter. If you don't know about blue butter, it is a good in cleansing you inside, removing any trackers. Okay, I call what you call. So if you've got any marks in your body that help the evil creatures to find you and stuff like that, which is marks, we call them intlahla. They help with removing all of those things. Then we've got the burning herbs for chasing away evil spirits. It is only 100 rand. And then you can buy any soap if you would like to buy either the cleansing soap or the love attraction soap or the money soap on the side. You can buy that with 60 rand. And I also have herbal tea with health benefits, like such as body pains. If you are somebody who's got bad body pains, the herbal tea is good. If you're somebody who suffers from arthritis, asthma, and all those things, the herbal tea is quite good. And then we've got the Yoni steaming herbs. Once again, I have already explained for you that one. So I just wanted to go through the products once again. If you would like to order or you need more info, you feel free to send me a WhatsApp message. Thank you so much.